about time.
What's going on?
Rumor report, rumor report.
This is the Rumor Report.
Talk to him.
With Angela Yee on The Breakfast Club.
Well, the BET Awards were on last night. You know, they filmed this in advance, so it's funny because I guess people know who won already. But let's talk about who did win. Cardi B won for Best Hip Hop Video for Money. Meg Thee Stallion for Hot Ticket Performer. Travis Scott Album of the Year for Astroworld. J. Cole Lyricist of the Year. MVP of the Year went to Nipsey Hussle. Producer of the Year, DJ Khaled. Best collab, duo, or group, Lil Nas X featuring Billy Ray Cyrus for Old Town Road. And Billy Ray Cyrus tweeted, "Thank you, BET Hip Hop Awards, for best collab win. You kept Old Town Road at number one for 19 weeks. More importantly, you made me feel welcomed into your home and world. Dedicating this win to Mr. Nipsey Hussle, a legend gone way too soon." And they also won for Single of the Year. Best New Hip Hop Artist, DaBaby. Best Mixtape, Meg Thee Stallion for Fever. And then DJ of the Year, Envy, you were nominated.
Yeah, shout out to Mustard. Mustard won that.
But Mustard won that. Hustler of the Year went to Jay-Z. Now, there were a lot of performances. And, of course, you know, we got to talk about the cyphers. Now, my girl Cash Doll was part of the BET cypher. And, you know, she has an album coming out next Friday called Stacked. And I hosted her album listening session in Detroit. And I love Cash Doll. She said she actually got the call the night before and wrote that on the plane on the way there. Now, Iman Shumpert also was on the cypher. Listen to this.
Iman got busy dropping the clues bombs for Iman Shumpert.
Remember, you and Iman had a little beef over his rapping abilities?
He used to be whack. He got better. He got a lot better.
He did get better.
I will say the best cypher last night was the comedy cypher, though, with Chico Bean, Lil
Jess
Duval,
Hilarious,
Jess
Carlos.
Hilarious, Avion Crockett, and Carlos Miller. Mm-hmm. That was the best cypher.
I like the battle, though. The battle, that one dude on the battle was getting busy.
There's a lot we could have played here, but another thing that we need to talk about is Lil' Kim and her BET Hip Hop Award. She got the I Am Hip Hop Award presented to her by Rick Ross, and she also closed out the show with a medley of some of her most memorable songs, and there's a lot of those. So listen to Lil' Kim getting her Icon Award.
I used to be a little tight because BET ain't never give me no daggone award. And so, you know, I used to always say to my godmother, I said, "Godmama, yo, why they keep fronting on me? I got plenty other awards. Matter of fact, I got almost every other award. Why they ain't giving me Black Excellence Award? I need that." And she said, "Those awards ain't big enough for you, baby. You're not regular. Those awards are regular." And so she said, "BET will give you the perfect award at the perfect time." And she always saw me getting it, but I didn't. I was like, "Nah, screw that. I don't care if I don't get one, whatever.
Well, I can't believe she never got one before. Now, here's how little
no,
Kim.
Kim got people looking at their BET awards with disgust this morning. Look at that little regular ass award. What?
Okay, well, she also thanked several people. She also thanked Biggie and said that he is an angel following her all the time. And listen to what else she said.
"Now I come to realize that when you're the mother and you have set trends and people call you mother, when people honor you and give you the name queen, you get rewarded differently. So I want to leave this with y'all. Never underestimate God's plan."
That's right.
All right, little Kim and her new album, 9, is coming out on Friday. It's her first album in 14 years.
And listen, we're not going to act like the best performance last night wasn't Lil Duval bringing all of Florida on stage, okay? With the wheelchair, with the lady in the wheelchair.
He was riding on the back of the wheelchair.
With Pretty V coming out there dancing her ass off, okay? Look, that was a nice little medley when Meg Thee Stallion did what's that song called?
Hot Girl Summer.
Yeah. And then Lil Duval did City Boy with it because they've been doing the whole Hot Girl City Boy challenge all summer long. Mm-hmm. That was dope.
All right, well, I'm Angela
Yee,
and that is your Rumor Report.
All right, thank you, Miss Yee. Now, Charlamagne.
Yes.
Who you giving that donkey to?
Listen, man, it's a young man he's not young. He's actually 78 years old, okay?
He's not young.
He's young to somebody.
All right.
There's somebody that's 100 calling him a young man, but we need Dave Peterson to come to the front of the congregation. We'd like to have a word with him.
All right, we'll get into that next. Keep it locked. It's The Breakfast Club. Good morning.